Oh, thank you for coming over, Quai-Chan. Oh, it's been a while since we've hanged out.
Oh, no problem, Asthma-chan.
You've been looking outside the window for a while now. Is everything okay?
Oh, sorry.
You see, I'm kind of like a werewolf mentor. The Alpha? Anyway, Daniel. He's kind of like a little brother to me. Long story short, I asked Gara to invite him over to a sleepover so Daniel could make more friends. And he's over at Gara's place right now, and I'm just wondering what he's up to. We should go check on him.
Quai-Chan's with you!
This is just great. Gareth goes out with his buddies and pawns his friend on me to have a sleepover. This is Nito. Hey, don't touch that! I'm sorry. Stop saying that! Just because you act like Athmel's little brother doesn't mean you are. Also, just because I'm a little brother doesn't mean I have to do this! Gareth is so dead! I'm so sorry. How did you even do that, you little... come here! Sorry, I said I'm sorry. Stop saying that!
What is for your window? What are you doing with that newspaper? I hope you're planning on reading it to get some knowledge, because...
No. This? We were just, playing a game. Yeah, it was a game of, guess who? But we only have two of us, and we need four people, so...
Oh! Well, play with you guys?
Yeah, totes!
Awesome! I love games! Thank you, Zane. I'm sorry,